Good morning and Jai Hind students. Today in your LS class, we continue with the same unit, that is unit 4, My School. And today we are going to do the activity which is given on page number 28 of your book. So quickly turn to page number 28 and here it comes, page number 28. So students, can you see here, speaking activity is given. Now what we have to do, we have to do this activity. And how we are going to do this activity, can you see students, the pictures are given. Now what are these pictures? These are, can you see, on one side these are the pictures of the rooms which you see in your school, and these are the things, pictures of the things which are there in these rooms. Now what you have to do, you have to match the particular picture with their proper room. How you are going to do it? Now let me tell you, we start with the first one, that is teacher's room. Okay, so students, teacher's room is also known as staff room, right? So what do you see in teacher's room? Can you tell me? So let us see. We find bat ball? No. So we find this, musical instruments? No. What do we find? Can you see? Notebooks and copies. So we find notebooks and copies in the teacher's room, that is in the staff room. And how do a staff room look? Can you see here? How do the staff room look? I mean teacher's room look. Where is the teacher's room? So this is the teacher's room and it is written here. Now how you are going to match it? Can you see these two dots and two blue dots? Now how you are going to do it? From one dot, you will be matching the things which you find in the teacher's room. Okay, and how you're going to draw the line? You will be using this scale. Why you will use this scale? So that you draw a straight line and it look good. Fine. Now you will be drawing one straight line with the help of the, of course you will be drawing it with a pencil. And you will be drawing it from one dot and to the things. So, with the notebooks and the copies. And you will be drawing the line here. Okay. Now, this is a picture of the teacher's room. So, you will be drawing one line from this dot to this dot. That means, this is the picture of a teacher's room. So the teacher's room look like this. Okay. Now I'm going to give you one more example. Music room. So students, tell me, what do we find in music room? What do we find in music room? Tell me. We find this. Computers? No. So we find lot of musical instruments. Can you see here? This is guitar. We find tabla, harmonium. Okay, and how you are going to do it? The same way, you will be, with the help of the scale, you will be drawing one line to this, from this dot to the dot. That means from here to the musical instruments. Okay, and now you have to search the picture. Can you tell me which is the music room here? Oh, so we have come to the music room. Can you see, students? Musical instruments are kept here. Tanpura is kept. Okay. Now, from this dot to this dot, you will be drawing one line. That means you are going to match the picture from here to here, one line. And for things, you are going to draw a line from here to here. In the same way, you are going to do all the other rooms you will be matching, like sports room, you will be matching it with the things that you find in the sport room, and with the same computer room, you will be matching it with the computer, and you have to search for the computer room and you will be matching the other dot with the computer room. Now the same will be with the canteen. Can you see? You will be matching one dot to the canteen and other dot with the picture of the canteen. And the last one is arts room. So the art room, from one dot you will be matching the things which are there in the art room, and with the other dot you will be matching how art room look. So quickly, can you tell me where is art room? Where is art room? Yes, so this is the art room. So students, after completing your work, you will be sending it to me on my personal WhatsApp number. With this, take care of yourself and happy learning.